Oh, that's right. Homeowner and I are in this house. We're going to put in, this is Ask This Old Handyman. And yeah, we're going to do a shower. We've cut the floor and we put the pipe in and the concrete. So here's the shower bed. We're going to put in this pipe through this hole here. It goes in this bathroom. So it's kind of tore up, but we are remodeling. So here's the pipe, and here is the valve with the shower head. The sides will go here, and first we have to put the base in. We're going to cement the base down, and then we'll put in the sides. So I have to drill a hole in the shower hole at this point here. So we're going to make some accurate marks, because you can only cut once, and this is a fiberglass tub. See you in a minute.
Well, this is the shower box. It's the round shower wall set. It's this big box, and we're going to cut the hole in that. There's our plumber's helper. That's Bailey. She's good. This is the rounded parts, and this is the shower doors and all. It's in this box, and it came from Home Depot. We'll see you in a minute as we progress with this new shower. Then after that's done and the floor is tiled, we'll install the new toilet and vanity. Thank you.
Okay, ask this old handyman. We've got this base in here now. We put towels in the bottom because we have to stand in here and attach the nailing frame to the studs. We also have the seal there, and that has to be lubricated with a little of that sealant, and then we'll drive it down and make sure we have a little watertight seal. Then we will finish along the edges here, putting tub surround and caulking and whatnot. And then we're going to tile on the outside of that when we're done. So keep watching. We've got these laid out here. That's right, here to the valves. That way there, when the sides are up, I'll be able to accurately drill the hole, because we only get one try to put that hole in for the escutcheon and faceplate of the valve. Okay, ask this old handyman. I couldn't film while we were putting all this adhesive and stuff on. So we've got these backs done, and we've got it adhesive caulked. We've got these braces in here holding it on. We've got the shower hole there, and it all lined up. So tomorrow we'll finish caulking, take it all off. We're going to texture walls, and then we'll put the final hardware on. Keep watching. Bye.
Well, there you see it. Kitchen and bath. Adhesive and caulk.
That's right. We're doing this shower this morning. We've taken all the boards down, and we're just doing along the edges here. And as soon as I get done wiping it and cleaning it, then we'll move on. We have an ice maker line and a refrigerator to put in. We'll be showing you that next. Keep watching. Now, after I get this done, we're going to have a guy come in and do the texturing here. And then we'll install the doors. And it's going to be a round door here. And then we'll tile the floor. And then we'll put in the bathroom and the bath and the vanity. I mean the toilet and the vanity, excuse me. So keep watching it, KRAZ TV. Well, good morning. Now we're about ready to fix the shower. Here's my plumber's helper. That's right, it's Bailey. So we're over here at the shower. That's right, isn't she good? Okay, here's the shower all installed. It's all pasted to the wall, very nice with adhesive. We've got the shower head in. We've got the valve done. We've cut down with an inside cutter. And now we're ready to put on the sides. It was hastily painted, so they'll have to do another one. But keep watching it, KRAZ TV, on the web at .com. And yes, this is Ask This Old Handyman. I'll show you that inside cutter in just a moment. Okay, here's that inside cutter. You have to put it down inside the pipe and cut a few inches off where it comes level with down here, level with the top of the drain. so that you can get the drain grate on. I'll be right back. Bye. Okay, ask this old handyman with this round shower. Here's what we've got with the rails. Now this is the long side and this is the short side. So we're going to put the short side here and we're going to have the door open to the left. So the owners here, we're getting ready to install. Keep watching. Bye. Okay, here's the shower. That opens up. It's all been installed. All the little hardware. I've got the last piece here in my hand. It goes right here. I can't fit it in. I'll work on that. That's the last piece. But the tops are in, the showers are done, and I'm done. Thanks for watching us install this new round shower. Do you see the homeowner behind me? Bye.